Walking is the great adventure, the first meditation, a practice of hardiness and soul primary to humankind. Walking is the exact balance of spirit and humility. Gary Snyder.
I'm traveling through this world of woe. Yet there's no sickness, toil, nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home.
Got a little river crossing, and we're going up around that corner. We are underway.
Tonight I am Nantucket bound. We took on diesel back in Montauk yesterday. Left this morning from the Bell and Gardner's Bay. Like all the locals here, I've had to sell my home. Too proud to leave, I worked my fingers to the bone so I could.
Get your feet wet eventually. So off we go.
They say these waters are what they used to be. But I got people back online to count on.
Well, here we are at Drain Creek, highway to the Chilliwack. Upstream one more pass and then we will drop into the East Fork, but that's probably 3 days away. It's pretty brushy down there.
Life's like a road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Ice. It is clearly not summer yet. Keith is lining his river today, and I'm doing the same with no lines.
that way. Drains into the Ahchuck. And behind me, Drain Creek drains into the Congacut drainage. So goodbye, Congacut. Hello, Ahchuck. Gonna get that butt boat out as soon as the water is big enough. It's all downhill from here. This is my day. Love seeing the water come into the creek, filling it up.
Not just backpackers, of course. The same happens to those who sail in the ocean, kayak fjords or rivers, tend a garden, peel garlic, even sit on a meditation cushion. The point is to make intimate contact with the real world, real self. Sacred refers to that which takes us out of our little selves into the whole mountains and rivers mandala universe. Gary Snyder.
Buckskin jacket and old canoe. Sky and the water the same deep blue. And oh Maggie, if you'd only been true, I wouldn't be here all alone on the river, out on the river alone. I close my eyes and I see you now. Broad-brimmed hat on your smooth young brow. Me in the stern, you in the bow. That picture makes me feel so alone in the river, out on the river alone. And oh my bell, I ache for you. We try,
but it wouldn't. It's exciting jumping in and out of the boat, dragging it, lining it. It's really not deep enough, but I'm probably making better time than walking. We've made the confluence, East Fork and the main body, right there. There's the main body. Here they meet, and I am praying it's deep enough water. I don't keep it in bottom. It's been pretty sketchy.
Thank you.
Foggy day. Hopefully this will be the last 21 miles on the river. I'd like to get it all done today before the weather gets any worse. Good news is we have snow forecast today. Yay! Behind me is what I call the gateway, the last bridge in the Brooks Range. Going through there, I'm on the Arctic Coastal Plain, no more mountains. Not that you can see them. Here, or at least 0.2 mile, thank God for GPS, it'll be a lot easier to find. Now I'm looking for an airstrip. But this looks like a place I would land an airplane.
Look at this, the weather is actually improving. So, find a camp spot.
Oh, the grace of true love. Hearts grow weary for time alone. You give it room in the warm to hold, and it'll always come home.
The final camp. I see is absolutely stunning.
Oh,
take me there. Oh, I wish for once I could stay gold. What if to love and be loved's not enough? What if I fall and can't bear to get up?